state leaders continue fight over setting up of Kaveri Management Board. While Siddaramaiah says he has confirmation on the same, BJP minister from the state Anand Kumar says such a proposal has not even been considered by the centre. Meanwhile, protests continue in Mandya. The fight for Mandur reaches Siddaramaiah's doorstep. Mandur residents are up in arms, clash with cops outside his Krishna House residence. Not just the protesters, freedom fighter Doraiswamy hits out at the government over garbage row, says Ramalinga Reddy and mayor should live in Mandur to know the real problem. Tired of all the noise from shrill horns, that could be a thing of the past soon. City cops crack the whip on vehicles with loud horns and faulty silencers. Registration certificate of vehicle owners to be suspended for offence. It's nomination filing time. Ishwarappa files nomination for MLC elections. Prabhakar Kore is BJP's nominee for Rajya Sabha, while Om Prakash is nominated for Assembly Secretary post. Kejriwal gets to work to rebuild his party. AAP chief tweets after national executive meeting, says he will work on issues raised by Yogendra Yadav and will try to get Shazia Ilmi back. But AAP is a closed chapter for the expelled members and the ones who left it. AAP rebels plan an open session in Bengaluru. Shazia Ilmi likely to attend the meeting. Malaysian woman allegedly raped by tour guide in Jaipur. Women activists push for stringent punishment even as the accused claims he is a victim of a conspiracy. Look who joined Twitter. American intelligence agency joins the social networking website, but in a funny irony, their first tweet says, "We can neither confirm nor deny that this is our first tweet." And Pakistani media reports that Shoaib Akhtar is tying the knot with a 17-year-old, but Rawalpindi Express quickly refutes rumours, says he is not marrying anyone as yet.